zombie. If you're a zombie, monster, ghoul, or fiend. If you're a zombie, monster, ghoul, or fiend. If you're a zombie, monster, ghoul, or fiend. If you're a zombie, monster, ghoul.
Need something?
I took out that courser you were worried about.
That's good news. There's no telling what he might have done once he got that gang organized. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Hey there.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
It's okay, I'm friendly. Not looking to cause any trouble.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here. So don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day, and every minute of it. Spent watching your back.
You gotta be careful. Never know who you can trust these days.
Won't argue with that. Blake Abernathy. You new to the Commonwealth?
Yeah. You could say that.
Good to see a new face. How about you? Ever think about working the land?
I'm sure I'll give it a try someday.
Well, good luck to you, then. Maybe I'll see you at the Diamond City Market someday, and we'll do a swap. Word of advice, though. If you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raiders. Why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
What about the Minutemen? If you join up, we can all help each other against the raiders.
You don't say. I thought the Minutemen were all gone. Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to him. Now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old, and they shot her down without a thought. So you can understand why I'm glad to hear the Minutemen are back. Although, a bit too late for my Mary.
There's nothing worse than losing a child. Believe me, I know.
I lost my baby recently. Kidnapping. I'd do anything to see him again.
I'm sorry to hear you say so. I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket too. It's been in Connie's family for generations. If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
Don't worry. I'll get that locket back for you.
Good. Connie feels like it's a part of Mary. I don't think she'll rest easy again as long as it's gone.
Thank you. Huh?
I'll find you. Spread out. Oh.
I've got that locket back for you.
You serious? That's great news. Connie's gonna be speechless. Whatever the Minutemen need, you can count on us. We got a decent workshop. And Connie's sure to go leaner on her prices after what you've done.
Let's trade some things.
Sure.
Like it. Having a place to sleep will improve it.
Uh-huh.
What we need now is...
I'm on it. Clean water coming up.
Great.
Sturgis.
I feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope if we're gonna settle here...
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
Hey, Sturgis.
Well, this place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become.
Mm-hmm.
What we need is to get some defenses set up.
I'm on it.
Ah, thanks.
How about that farm run by ghouls?
Hey, Sturgis.
Hi.
Someday.
Hey.
Lead on. Anything else you want to talk about?
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some defenses set up. It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
I was glad to help.
Well, I appreciate it. Of course, you know you're welcome. Windows, too.
Just run.
Did the Minutemen send you?
Yes, I'm here to help. What's going on?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone.
Sure.
We know where they're coming.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
I hope so.
Checked his list and everything. That's why they call it being the rogue.
Ah, and this guy invented transdentalism,
moron. You sound like an idiot.
looks like junk to me.
I want to trade a few things.
Sure thing.
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time.
I've received word from the castle. Apparently, they've spotted hostiles scouting the perimeter. You should go find out what's going on.
I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. The people there have decided to join our cause.
That's great news. One day, as usual, I'll mark the location on your
map. Mm-hmm. Hey, Ronnie.
I'm glad you're here. It fucks up the troops to see their general taking charge. We've gotten reports of a large group of raiders in the area. I guess they think they can take us. We've called in volunteers, so we aren't short of people. We'll see how these greenhorns do in a real battle. But our defenses could use some beefing up before it's too late.
We have a swarm of attackers approaching from South Boston. incoming attackers from the southwest.
The Raiders thought we were easy pickings, but we showed them different.
Thank you.
mess with the Minutemen. I've got it from here, General. I don't think anyone's going to be testing our mettle again anytime soon.